was just laying on it. I wonder if it feels cool. It probably feels cool. Because it's a little warm today. And the air is on energy saver, so it's just coming on and off our little window unit. So I bet it feels good laying on that mat. Oh, there goes Azure. Hopi, you came back down and they're going to get you again.
Hi there, handsome man. The only boy in the group. Huh, with all these silly girls, silly sisters, and a silly auntie. Woo!
Oh, trying to get over my leg. Look at your eyes. Look at your pretty blue eyes. Oh my goodness. Who else had some blue eyes? Yours are going to be a little partial blue. You might be like your mama, dark on one side and blue on the other. Come here. Come here.
She's like, I want to go play. Let me look.
Yep. I think you're going to have partial blue on one side and there might be a smidge in that one too. You silly girl. They're having fun with their mat. We haven't tried the piano yet. We'll try that next. I probably have to go buy some batteries first, so.
Right?
Yes. Somebody used all the batteries that I had in the refrigerator. Don't. Ooh, baby, baby. Baby, baby. Oh. Okay. We got to keep distracting this one because she keeps wanting to chew. This is what. If your puppy's chewing on something he shouldn't be, just try to give him something else to chew on. Instead of saying no, no, no all the time, you just have to distract me. And if they keep doing it, just put them back in their puppy pen. Sometimes they just get overexcited. Oh my goodness, did you fall over?